In this video, we will run the BitCurator Reporting Tool, which generates reports by analyzing the file system of the disk image, as well as carving the raw data. Raw data includes unallocated disk space that may contain deleted or missing files. This process takes time, especially if the disk image is large. In this video, we will run Bulk Extractor, which must be completed before running the BitCurator Reporting Tool. To get started, double-click on the Forensics and Reporting folder. Then double-click on the BitCurator Reporting Tool icon. When the new window opens, the Run All tab at the upper left should be open by default. To launch Bulk Extractor, click on the Launch BE Viewer button in the upper right corner. BE Viewer is short for Bulk Extractor Viewer. Bulk Extractor will scan the disk image for important information, including personally identifiable information, and return future reports in text files. To run Bulk Extractor, click on Tools, then Run Bulk Extractor. Make sure that the button for image file is selected next to scan. Click on the button to the right and navigate to the image file you want to scan. Select it and press OK. Next, select a location for the reports by clicking on the button with the three dots next to Output Feature Directory. In order to run any reports later using the BitCurator Reporting Tool, you will need to navigate to this directory, so make sure to locate it somewhere you can remember. I'm going to create a new folder on the desktop. Click on New Folder, name the folder, then press OK. Select the new folder, then press Select. There is a list of scanners on the right. You can select or deselect the boxes to scan for specific file types. For more information about the scanners, consult the BitCurator Wiki or watch the video about using Bulk Extractor to find sensitive information. For now, I am going to leave the default choices and click Submit Run. Monitor Bulk Extractor's progress in the bar at the center of the screen. Once Bulk Extractor is finished scanning the files, you will see Done next to Progress, an MD5 hash of the image, and the approximate amount of time it took to scan the disk image. One way to view scanning reports is through the menu on the left. This is EXIF data generated from photos on the disk image. You can also view the reports by opening the folder. And here you can see all of the text files that were created by the scanners that we selected before running Bulk Extractor. Next steps will be covered in part 2 of this 2-part series on using Bulk Extractor. For more information on Bulk Extractor, please consult the BitCurator Wiki and BitCurator Quick Start Guide. Thank you for watching.